letting go comes easy, that it's second nature. I think that at some level, we all wish this were true. But we never really know how attached we are, or how accustomed we've become to having and holding, to seeing and saying, I love you. I think we spend so much time promising to never leave, not because we think we would, but because if we never leave them, then they never leave us. And I think it's safe to be honest, the latter hurts more. When they leave holes, voids, an emptiness that we believe simply can't be filled. I think it's true, what they say about time, that time heals. But it's funny, no one ever tells us that time forgets. I think it's because it isn't true. You never forget their absence, those significant days, the ones you wish the calendar would simply skip. We close our eyes to them, but even in darkness we're reminded. Things are complicatedly simple and altogether different. I think we know how to handle death, how to stay present in the land of the living when the one we love isn't. But I think if we were honest, we'd admit we have not a clue. We just wake up and do it.
Thank you.